Hey, what's going on, guys? Rackass99 here, bringing you for our Splash Time video in ages. So, yeah, I did just record these attacks, but Elgato wasn't working. So, I'm going to do it like this. One sec. I'm going to change the setting. Here. There we go. Because area on full okay. Whoa. What's going on there? Okay. So yeah, stop the attack. Yeah, just going for the gold here. Primarily that's what we want because we only need to upgrade one more level 6 wizard tower. You get max defenses apart from walls and traps and bombs and stuff like that. So yeah, if you follow me on Twitter, you would have seen that I tweeted that I'm not going to be uploading Clash of Clans for a while. That's because I'm trying to get my laptop screen fixed, so I've sent it off. There was a Project Christmas thing that had the family over. People were just mucking about, and then they were just chucking stuff and there's something landed on my laptop or someone landed on it, and the screen broke halfway down. It was sort of black inky stuff you couldn't really see, so because it's just this, I don't have to connect it to the TV, just go straight into the tablet. I can record from my computer, which I can't do if it's in the other room. So yeah, Clash of Clans until laptop comes back, and then I'll do both from there. I'll just go on to the next replay. First, let me show you the base. So, let me do what I did a second ago. So here, so 14 level 8 walls. I did have more, but then I upgraded some. 9 level 10 walls. These are 1 million each of elixir. So, because I've done all my elixir upgrades for the base, I have absolutely nothing to do with these walls. So I just thought I'd spend it on this. I've maxed out all elixir upgrades, so I thought I'd just spend it on a couple of walls. The 10 so far, they're a million each. So, and then there's a couple level 8. Maxed out that. Dark elixir drill done. There you go, 2 and 2. Because one of them's already upgrading, so you can get the rest of the gold. All match. Arch towers, air defense, and then king. No, have a level there. King and queen now both level 10. This is the base. I wanted to see how my base would do now that I've got higher level defenses. If I did a trophy base, so town hall on the inside. This is my defense log. Put my base like this here. Day 8 hours ago. So 27 plus. No, there. That's it. Yeah. Plus 31, minus 9, plus 27, plus 26, minus 15, plus 26, plus 18, plus 21, plus 2, plus 27. The 2 is because that was a revenge on me. And then here is my attack log. Was going to show you that. I had it recorded, but then Elgato was playing up. A revenge attack. 52 trophies, which is amazing. These are a couple I've lost, but I did get all right loot. I'll just do this then. So yeah, just getting our last wizard tower up, and then we're gonna do walls because the level 7 to 8 has to be done with gold, and they're 500,000 gold each. And then like whenever we have a million elixir, I will upgrade level 8 walls to level 9. Traps first, then walls for gold. But yeah, defenses will all be maxed out. So soon, quite soon, we're going to be upgrading to Town Hall 10. And what I think I'll do is put some gems on for that, because you sort of have to have the Inferno Towers. Otherwise, games get boring at Town Hall 10. But I think when I've got my Wizard Towers and a few more walls, I'm gonna do a big push. See how high I can get. Maybe get to Masters, I think. Get that gem bonus. I think it's 2,000 gems, guys. That's a lot. Or maybe it's 1,000. And yeah, I'll probably do a video on that. Maybe a push here. My heart will make a noise. Oh, Arsenal, what the fuck, you know. Please support Arsenal. I'm gonna kill, I die. So yeah, just got the last wizard to one hit. He's gonna go wrong, get taken out by the cannon. Yeah, this is being recorded on a Huddle 2. Very good tablet, I recommend it. With my Elgato software, but for some reason Elgato will only record it if you tell it you're recording in Xbox 360. So yeah, no clue why. This is another attack. A decent amount of blue. So yeah, Clash of Clans is back. When I got my huddle, well, here's why I stopped doing Clash of Clans on my iPod, because I unjailbroke it, because the battery life was just awful. It'll quit out of apps randomly. So I unjailbroke it, battery life improved, but it's still quitting out of apps. And then my brother got a huddle for Christmas, this Christmas, and I thought, hey, you can get Clash of Clans on it, I'll get one of those as well. I gave up my iPod, because I don't know why I just did. Don't use it anymore. And yeah, I use the huddle now. Colors are better, bigger screen, I find it easier. And I tried to find something to record with on the App Store, but it's Android and you need root. But can't find any videos where someone's rooted the huddle too or had a tutorial. So yeah, I just thought I got a HDMI to mini HDMI so you can put a huddle on TV. Just shove that in the put it in the Elgato, plug it into the computer and it works, so which is good. And yeah, Black Ops 2 soon, because I'm getting my screen fixed. And if you want, I can have the taps, the little icons where you tap on the screen. Put that in the comments if you like it. I'll show you what it looks like now. If I just go here, don't touch it there. So there you go, the dots are a lot smaller, more precise than on iPod because the dots look absolutely huge just because the screen was so small. Yeah, I can take dots on or off if you like, put down in the comment whether you like it. I'm not going to show you defenses. If you do follow me on Twitter, you would have seen that I was in Masters of. Very good clan, friendly people. First war, I got 5 out of 6 stars. The next war, we just got stomped on completely. So I did one attack, and then they got they got loads of stars, like I think more than 100. So I stopped attacking. End of the war, and I got kicked. But, meh. In a clan called Alphas 2. And if you look here, I'm quite close to doing that. 5,000 mortars. 300,000 off that one. Quite a lot of that. Wait. Where does it meet mortars? Oh, it's only 1,000. I think when we do max out everything, get all of our like bombs and stuff up, they're only 1,000,000 each. Hit one day. I think I'm going to do a push. Though, because those are max already. Just the air tracks, 1.5 mil and 2 mil. Then the only things left to might be these well. Skeleton traps. I don't know what the max level for those is. No. So yeah, this is a base now. Doing quite well. We're gold one with 1,800 trophies. Clan Alpha 2.0. So all right, clan. Nothing amazing. Donate decent troops though. So yeah. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. Clash of Clans coming back. Yeah, that's about it. This has been Rackets 99, and I'll see you in the next video.